gagamitin sa ating Dutch butter cake. So ito po siya yung ating 2 1/2 cup all-purpose flour. Ito yung ating 2 eggs. Bibit natin yan, of course. Ito yung ating 1 1/2 cup white sugar. So this one is our 2 teaspoon of baking powder. So this one is our 1 tablespoon of almond extract. And ito din yung ating almond halves. So kailangan natin ito for toppings. Marami lang akong nailagay pero konti lang itatoppings natin mamaya. Okay? So start na tayo.
Oh,
butter cake. So ito na po siya, guys. Easy lang siya na gawin, diba? So na-slice ko na rin siya. So ito po yung kanya. So hope you like it, guys, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Bye.